think we finally found Tim Curry. We're finally in space. Apparently that part of the void TM was not to be walked to. Like, hey, look at this doorway. It's so inviting. Is this a hid lie? Do you die from literal darkness? No, okay. There's a sheer drop there or something. A sheer drop brain buster. Thing jiggling around like it's a fucking Minecraft mob. Oh, I'm outside the damage range, am I? Certainly a decision to, like, have distance-based damage things in this. Like, if you can do a full draw distance, what the fuck?
This is it. The source, home of all evil.
Dong.
Clear this place from danger.
That's not a very good start.
Very convenient.
Oh, I have the platform there. Reality's broken down, nothing makes sense anymore. Oh, fuck off. Just have my flashlight out the entire time then. Fucking ruin the aesthetic. Wow, this is dickish. That is insanely dickish. Like, imagine doing the places where the jellyfish are in Hollow Knight, but they attack you. You have to kill them and they still do their bullshit. And then imagine if you take one wrong step, you're dead anyway. Ate my jump. Yeah, they really needed to give some more height to this jump. It is not good.
It's overkill if I put this on.
I just kind of panic ran over here, so I'm kind of glad I worked out. First-person platforming, except for when you can't see where the fuck you're going. Render distance. We're out of the spawn chunks.
Do you know about war safety?
That guy can shell me. Well, he would be shelling me. I can't hit him, though. Yeah, I don't get this damage bubble bullshit. Oh, is that only for hitscan weapons? Did they program in a max range for hitscan weapons? Platforming, let's go. I see, we're doing Dark Souls now. Can't wait until I'm fighting shit on this. Oh, never mind. Okay. We're doing Scooby-Doo now? Oh my god, I'm not scared. Ah, I am the scared.
Got something for the pain.
Really? That was it? Yeah. Sure, that could have taken much longer. Oh, cool. Back to Spooky Land. It's so spooky.
I'm ready to slay some monsters.
Oh my god, actual emotion. This far late into the fucking game. See, if that shit happened, you know, at the start, cool. I don't know, maybe this was supposed to be in the beginning. Which one was it? There's one with a switch. Or do these just randomly open and close? motherfucker shoot through this? Save? Really?
I wish runes didn't exist.
God, stop saying that. I'm sorry, what? I can't even see what's shooting at me. Cool. Levels are there? God damn. I'll be back in a sec. And I'm back. Ah. Can't climb into the fountain. This is one level that's really four levels. I don't know why I keep right-clicking like an ADS.
Wait a second. Have I been here before?
I'm guessing no.
That was definitely my office. No doubt about that.
Oh no. These areas, so just the same high tier enemies.
Yeah. you got?
Respawning explodey barrel, yay. I should have ended stream like an hour ago.
Mine now.
I just kept thinking, okay, this is the last level. This is the last level. It'll be like 5 hours from now and I'm still gonna be playing. And then I'll finally have enough and I'll end up quitting just before the last level. Precision platforming should not be in this game. Especially pitch black precision platforming. Fuck off. Bonked my head on the other one. Riveting gameplay.
Exist.
I wish your dialogue didn't exist, but the world's not perfect now, is it?
Okay. you for this.
Yay, more platforming. Okay, you can't make that jump. What the fuck? I guess you can. First level.
Are a coward, aren't you? I killed your armies in the hundreds. And now you decide to show yourself? I'll wipe your stupid face in your own blood, and you'll drown in it!
Aw, the dude dead. He dead. Okay. We're fighting. Oh, of course. Above Cthulhu. Shoot him and look at the fucking ground. Oh my god, these fucking bosses. This is bullet hell because law hard. I mean, granted I'm playing on hard difficulty, but I'm pretty sure that just means that I'm taking more damage. And there's literally no other difference. So I just gotta dodge around and hope I get lucky. Because there's too much shit to pay attention on the ground, I'll never shoot him. I also can't dodge those. You into these things too. Cool. Oh, well, you can see the bullets. See them go right up your ass. Just like most boomer shooters, this one didn't stick the landing either. Well, I mean, let's get good, I guess. I don't even know what happens when he does that move. Like, something shot from behind me. How would I ever react to that? Fight is the slowdown. And arguably, I just used that at the wrong time. What the fuck is this now? This is the raid boss. you guys want to design an MMO? Cool boss if you had more field of view of all the bullshit. Yeah, well, none of the other bosses have had that, so why start now? The very first boss had a bunch of jumping bullshit, landmines all over the place, and you had to shoot a wall, basically. That move is just a ground slam, you just have to jump. G is too far away from D to use it and strafe.
Thank you.
I get what the thing is. You gotta watch what he's doing and then react that way, but like... Like, that you can't dodge. That I'm just too slow to react. Then there's this asshole. And the second I get out of that, he beams me. Yep, this is just keep doing it until you get lucky. Yeah, I can't react to this again. At all. Jesus. everything else is that little fucking green shit. Let me use the damn SIGs.
Sarcastically, looking into your eyes. He says this pain will never end. His voice is still powerful. Convulsions come with this sound. You feel that your body is changing. You're writhing in pain. Tentacles grow from your face, from the back, your wings. Do you already understand what is happening? The pain. Let go. You regain your eyesight. You feel like after strong drugs. Can you see these people? Normal people. Yes, they are looking at you. Your hands are tied. You killed all the townspeople and your own cousin in a manic frenzy.
It was all in the head.
Do you already understand what is happening? Do you already understand?
Indie video game trope number one.
This pain will never end.
That is the slowest credit crawl. Jesus. Check endless mode. No thanks. I am quite done. This was fun boom shoot, and then it got overlong and the bosses were bullshit. So I'm hoping that the second game is better. We'll see. And I'm assuming playing the priest is just different abilities. I don't know, maybe it makes it easier. Don't know, but either way, I am done for now. Don't know what I'm going to be doing tomorrow, but I don't know, maybe I'll crank through those Metroidvania some more. Maybe I'll do some more DACA. No clue.